wonderful morning to everyone. I am Chandana, completed 9th class from TSWREIS Mulugu. Today we are going to discuss about a satellite, that is Cassini-Huygens spacecraft. Cassini-Huygens spacecraft is the fourth satellite which went near to the Saturn. To study about Saturn and subplanets which rotate around Saturn, this Cassini-Huygens spacecraft is launched by NASA European Agency and Italian Agency on October 15, 1997 at 8:43 Coordinate Universal Time. This Cassini mission is sent through Titan 4B rocket. And along with this Cassini mission, a launcher is also sent, that is Huygens. There is no solar panels for this Cassini mission. Instead of solar panels, radioisotope thermoelectric generator is there in Cassini mission. There are 18 scientific instruments in Cassini mission. Weight of this Cassini-Huygens spacecraft is 5712 kilograms. Now let us know journey of Cassini-Huygens spacecraft. On April 26, 1998, this Cassini-Huygens spacecraft entered into Venus without going towards Saturn. It's because to get gravity assist. And at last, on July 1st 2004, this Cassini-Huygens spacecraft is entered into Saturn's orbit. And these Cassini-Huygens spacecraft invented 7 new moons which rotates around Saturn. Thank you.